Hello everyone, welcome back again to MovasoCAD channel with ZW3D 3D modeling basic tutorial how to create a simple wooden pallet. First, we can create a new part and then I will click sketch. We use a blue plan. You can click OK. The next, I will create a rectangle object start from this point and move it to the top. And then I will set for height in here into 1200. And then I will set in here into 145. Okay, you can zoom out. The next, we can create a rectangle again. Start from this point into here. We create in here. Okay, the next I will create in here. We can set for a dimension in here. I will set into 145. We set again in here 145. You also can set in here into 145 and then for width 145. And next I will use the move tools. Okay, basic editing and this move, we select these objects. I will move from a middle point. Okay, from this point and then we can move into middle point in here. You can click OK. I will close sketch. And I will convert this sketch into 3D models with extrude command. You can click here extrude. For profile, we select this profile. And then for option, I will select in here. You can select this face. The next, we can use extrusion with extrusion 80. You can click OK. We extrude again. This profile. Okay, I will use option. We select all this face. And then we can use extrusion with minus 22 mm. Apply. You can use a copy command. Okay, you can select a copy, and then for objects, I will select extrude to base. The next, I will use a point to point, and then you can select from point. I will select in here, and then you can click at this point. Okay, you can click apply. We copy again this. All object. Okay, I will use a face option, pick face, and we select this all objects. You can click OK. The next, I will set into this option, and then for direction, we can set into X axis. For distance, we set into 400. You can click apply. The next, we copy again. For entity, you can select by face, and then I will select this objects. Okay, and also we can use this point to point. You can click from point. I will click in here and then we can move into this point. The next, you can click OK. We can draw rectangle object at this face. You can click sketch and then click rectangle command. Okay, for face, I will select in here and then we can use rectangle command to create rectangle start from this point into here. Okay, we select again, start from this point into this point. Now you can set for dimension in here into 145. We set again in here into 145. Click close sketch, and then I will use extrusion. We can extrude this profile. Okay, and then I will extrude in here into 22. Okay. Now we also can create a rectangle object. Okay, I will click sketch and then I will click at this face. Click OK. Next, we can create a rectangle. Start from this point, okay, into this point. You can set for dimension in here into 145. Okay, this is 145. And next, you can close sketch. And then we can use extrusion to extrude this profile with 22. You can click OK. The next, I will create a rectangle objects with dimension 100. And then I will click start from this point into this point. The next, we can change for dimension in here. I will set into 100. OK. You can close. And we can use extrusion to extrude this profile. with the extrusion 22. And then I will use move tools. You can click basic editing, click move. We select this object, okay, extrude 5. And then I will use point to point. For first in here, I will select from middle point. Okay, you can click in here, middle point. And then for this option, we can select into between. So you can click at this point and then move into this point. You can click OK to apply. We also can use a copy command. Can click here copy, and then I will select this extrude 5. And then you can use point to point again. Okay, I will click at this point, and then we can move into this point. You can click OK. Now we already create this simple 3D model wooden pallet with GW3D software. If you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.